Oh god. Hello guys, this is my first stream since 2018. I'm just joking. I'm sorry that I'm not streaming as much on YouTube. I stream on Twitch more. I'm really sorry. I'm gonna start streaming on YouTube and Twitch. But I don't really care if... I don't really care if I can't stream on YouTube because I like Twitch, but I do care about you. Nah, I'm joking. I actually like streaming on YouTube for you guys. Hello, who? Hello, my friend. Hello, hello. We're meant to be the After one or 2 hours, I might move on to Twitch, stream on Twitch. I don't really care.
Patrick McElhaney.
Me that I had to learn.
Well, still very early in the season, probably too early to be making declarative statements about the eventual champions. But when you look at the top of the table, Stuart, a lot of feel good in the camp.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. What a start to the season for them. But it only needs a couple of injuries, a bad defeat and a loss in confidence, and it could all change very quickly. Mind you, let's give them credit. They've been the best team so far.
Oh, good use of the ball.
Ah, dickhead, man. Man, how's he offside, though? I didn't even see the offside. Oh, fuck me, man. Oh, Jesus. I'm a dumbass. Man, Swanee is just shoot. What the fuck am I trying to do here? Come on, boys, we're winning this. Yeah, don't ask how I scored 26 goals. Don't even ask. I don't even know, man. Fuck positioning, like, I don't give a shit. I couldn't be asked to position myself. Oh man, why do you have to be offside all the time? Man, can you not? Can this man not keep onside for once? Fucking hell. Like, I swear. Man scores 50 goals a season, but can't keep onside for once. Fuck me, man. He's like one of our best attackers after me. Man, don't give me nothing in the ball. Next season, I'm gonna try to move on to a bigger team. Nigga, please. Nigga, play. Play to me, you dickhead. I tried the Travella, but okay, this game glitchy or shit. No shit. So we got one draw from... I can't even... Fuck. Yeah. I tried to James Rodriguez, but like, didn't work. And he's through here. That shot's so shit. That is a wasted chance. Shut the fuck up, commentator. No one asked you. You bald twat. No. I will say goodbye to someone who has been there for me all my whole life. If you can hear me say yes, please just say yes. How do I say goodbye to someone?
In me, right or wrong, you were always on my side.
Nigga, please, someone. Patrick Schickmore, like.
And I saw the way she looked into your eye.
Nicely timed. I wanted the defender to play. So I don't give a. No! Someone who's been there for the whole damn life. it, bro. What a floater. That was such a beautiful floater, bro. That was such a beautiful pass, like, the way it flew over to him, like. Not a beautiful pass though. That didn't fly as well as I thought it would fly. Nigga, just don't please. I want Duffy. Is that not a defender from House in that Duffy? Seamus Duffy or something? Fuck, he played in the Premier League for what team though? Is he still in the Premier League? Or did he move back to Ireland? And isn't he a defender? Yes, well into brilliant challenge. Play it, nigga. That was a great. Oh, never touched him, ref, and it wasn't me. It was my teammate. I didn't touch him. How do I say goodbye? Someone who's been there for my whole damn life. Where? I tried to chip the keeper. Fuck, I can turn. Nigga, I'm done. I just want to play exit challenge somewhere. Nice. Then go play at this time. Was it Seamus Duffy or Matt? I don't know what the fuck. Man, please just tackle him before I fucking rage. Nigga! This black pussy. One of our best wingers couldn't do no. How the fuck is the keeper near conceding that? Like, man on crack or something. Nigga, please. Nigga, please.
McElhaney.
McElhaney, more like. Jesus Christ.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Whoa, it's so much. lymphoma. Someone. Going past him through him. That fucking nigga.
Both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
I've been. Hello? Hello?
Stop him running at them. It might be.
That's pedophile. That's pedo. Man likes turtles. Man's like, I like turtles.
Nice looking pass.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. What an opportunity.
Go. Fuck off, you. Ref! I barely touched them, you mother. I barely fucking touched them, ref. Like, what are you talking about? I got all the ball, you dumb bastard. You specky little bitch. I got all of the ball. I got all of the fucking ball. You're a twat, ref. You're so shit. You're an absolute pedo. Please, keeper. Yes, keeper! Clear it now. Fucking idiot, man. This ref is a pedo. Barely touched him. Absolute idiot, man. Shoot, you dickhead. Yes, come on! Man, this ref is so annoying, man. I barely even touched him, man. I literally didn't even touch him. Like, fucking retard, man. I'm suspended for a game. Dickhead. Did I touch him? No, I didn't. Fucking dumbass ref, you fucking twat. No, when I hate you. My God, baby, don't you see everything I need? I can't even be ass man anymore. We lost because of that shitty red card I got. We're still in first with 7 points today. Landing inside my head. That you want me dead. I take And the descriptions that make me feel okay. Some of my head. Dreams remind me move up and thinking of you. My bed. Everything else of a wedding. Just better off of bed. Your plastic fake with an adjusted waist. You've got the prettiest face. Two, one, two, three, four. One, two. God break, you made my heart break. You made my heart break, and you made my heart break. You're breaking me, my love. Get at least one of those. My name is Legends are in the making. Sorry to die young. Side food. Say true. I tried to knuckle. I'm done too dangerous, my dear. My dear. I'm too dangerous, my
Amazing.
No, she was great. She was great. You know what I'm saying?
I wanted to say no.
No.
How great.
No. Can I put your head real quick? Please.
I mean, if it was a yes, absolutely, but...
Yes. Yes. Michael Jordan!
Yo! Because you're pretty, you're smart, and you're ignoring me, so you're obviously not telling me.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Hey, can we talk? Nah, I don't really want to talk right now. That's okay, you never really did. I've been screaming every day, please let me out.
Hold up, let you out? You couldn't protect yourself, I was protecting you.
You were protecting me?
Yes, protecting you. Everybody in this world was rejecting you. Nobody out here could accept you.
No, everybody could accept you. That's the problem that you had, man. You built walls up and hid behind the shame. And I guess that I'm partially to blame. I don't know what to say.
No, explain. You're making no sense to me. It kinda all just sounds like a guess to me.
Bro, your trauma made me just a memory. Ain't nobody in this world remembers me.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Yeah. Money gonna continue and I can't with that since I back on that chit. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Yeah. Money gonna get that, since I back on that chit. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Yeah. Money gonna get that, since I freaking get back on that chit.
Come on, fellow, can we stop talking and get just sparring, please?
Jerry, you're up against Kim. Milton, you're with me. Eddie, you're with Jack.
Jack! Can we stop talking and get just sparring, please?
Jerry, you're up against Kim. Milton, you're with me. Eddie, you're with Jack.
Jack! Jack! we stop talking and get to sparring, please?
Jerry, you're up against Kim. Milton, you're with me. Eddie, you're with Jack.
Jack!
These are four PS4 tricks that you need to know. Number one are voice commands. Just say PlayStation and you will be presented with a list of the things you can say. Number two is adjusting the brightness of the light bar on your controller to reduce the screen glare. This also helps with improving your controller battery life. Number three is quick resume on a budget. If you go to your power saving settings and select keep applications suspended, each time you fire up your PS4 from rest mode, you will be able to continue your game exactly where you left it. And finally, at number four, did you know if you press and hold the power button for 10 seconds, this will fully shut down your system from rest mode? These are four PS4 tricks that you need to know. Number one are voice commands. Just say PlayStation and you will be presented with a list of the things you can say. Number two is adjusting the brightness of the light bar on your controller to reduce the screen glare. This also helps with improving your controller battery life. Number three is quick resume on a budget. If you go to your power saving settings and select keep applications suspended, each time you fire up your PS4 from rest mode, you will be able to continue your game exactly where you left it. And finally, at number four, did you know if you press
finally
the button for 10 seconds, this will fully shut down your system from rest mode?
Then watch me smack that all on the floor, smack that on some more, smack that.
Vou fazer uma surpresa ao pequeno Bravo. Vou trocar a Xbox que eu tenho no quarto pela Xbox que estava no meu escritório, que é a nova. Não é que eu não preciso jogar na nova, mas por estar no escritório eu preciso jogar menos vezes. Agora,
eu preciso
jogar as vezes que eu quiser e na televisão 4K.
Come on, shut up.
Freedom. 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 Freedom.
Ah, there's no transfer in this.
Freedom. 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 Freedom.
You go through failure alone, but failure has made me who I am today.
Fear gives you two choices. You stay down or you get up. My plan is to fire up to up.
You go through failure alone, but failure has made me who I am today. Failure gives you two choices. You stay down or you get up. Well, I'm up
and I'm fine. I love this thing.
I have figured out that I need to stand in this ring and just plain old do something that I should have done a long time ago. You go through failure alone, but failure has made me who I am today. Failure gives you two choices. You stay down or you get up. Well, I'm up and
I'm fired up
because I have figured it out. I have figured out that I need to stand in this ring and just plain old do something that I should have done a long time ago. You go through failure alone, but failure has made me who I am today. Failure gives you two choices. You stay down or you get up.
Well, no, I'm up and I'm fired up
because I have figured it out. I have figured out that I need to stand in this ring and just plain old do something that I should have done a long time ago. You go through failure alone, but failure has made me who I am today.
Failure gives you two choices. You get up or you stay there. Why don't you go? I'm back, guys. I'm looking what to put this in. Thank you. to December 8th. Who knows? 2, 4, 6, 7. There is a transfer window. I'm gonna stay a full season with them though. Yeah, this is fun. I'm leveling up after this game. Win. Nice. This is the market. My God. Wins. And have a goal score. That's a transfer.
to a party and we're hiding upstairs. Honestly, we can do after. Are we doing after these games? We lost. We got two losses.
The man to watch in imperious form and the leading marksman in the... Hello, good evening to you wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here.
So can get position ticked for first.
My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the way, action from the Premier Division coming right up. In with a chance. Oh, couldn't beat the goal.
I take the first one.
Really should have been able to.
I'm still gonna try to score though. My headset doesn't have a lot of battery.
And a long way out. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal. Miles out. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Webster in possession. McCaffrey. Duncan. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, the stats tell you everything. He's a top-class striker. Even when he's having a quiet game, he can still pop up with a goal, as we may well see today.
McCaffrey, Duncan, McNamee, possession given away, unfortunately.
Play it, you dickhead.
Let's see if something comes of this. He's in behind the defence here. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Can't miss, surely.
Yes.
Ball here. There it is. They've done it. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again.
I'll at least try to help them grab the Conference League, though.
McCaffrey. Well, the focus on many of the back pages coming into today's game, very much on him. If you believe the stories coming out of the camp, this could be his final season. Could he be thinking about hanging up his boots?
Yeah, if the rumours are correct, it's going to be a big loss for the club. They've come to rely on his performances. We all get to that age where it all becomes a little bit harder on the body. He's starting to get to that age.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And the challenge, crisp and clean.
And the silver hatchback with the license plate GR55JKK.
McNamee.
Please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
McCaffrey. And strong play here. Oh, but they've lost it now.
Played down to me.
Now can they make something happen? And he's through here. Couldn't grab hold of it. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him apparently.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. It
What a good goal that is.
Don't give a shit though. Just want us to win one game. I don't care about my performances or anything.
You know what this?
My daughter was a wreck all freaking week. And now my kid is having attacks because she
has a
just wants to get back in form. I don't care if we lose or if we win. I just want this team back in form.
To the stadium, the tension palpable. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Now, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And excited to be bringing you action from the Premier Division.
My old.
It's Bohemians, and they take on Shamrock Rovers.
Thanks, Derek. We'll both make
this game, or after the next game, I have to stop playing just so I can let my thing charge.
Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Real chance.
No.
Okay.
Well, he's been unstoppable this season, Derek. It's an unbelievable accomplishment. You just wonder how many more he can get.
I hit this mic. It's coming now. I can't.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Now with McManus.
Is it meant to be an opponent, huh?
Really getting stuck in. Towel. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And a fine cross. Well, it's ended up being, quite frankly, easy for the keeper.
Well, he should be hitting the back of the net. That's a poor effort.
It's okay, we're still winning, nigga.
Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, he's been in great form, hasn't he? And I fully expect him to break that record today. He has so many attributes, I'm not sure how you negate him. What a player.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. And he scored the... Once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. So 2-0 now. And McManus. And a throw in it's going to be. Burke.
Nigga, play it to me. Play it to me. Play it to me.
Now with McManus. with Williams. Well, there's been quite the focus on him coming into today's game. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring, Stuart.
Well, it's a shame if the stories are true, because he still has so much to offer. But his body must be telling him it's had enough. Let's hope he has a great end to his career.
Buckley.
I'm putting under the
Williams. Now with McManus. Connolly. McDay. Connolly. And back with Williams. Connolly. Good movement. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Nugent. And teammates around him. Oh, what an opportunity. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Buckley. McManus. Kirk. McManus. It's with Connolly. Connolly. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Really a very poor ball. Oh, great vision. Now he's got to stay calm. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And it might be. And the ball is loose. Well, no damage done. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Kirk being pressed hard.
Oh my God.
McDay. Well, on the cusp of the halftime interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they'll let up in the second 45.
And he's in.
Mm-hmm.
It's got to be. It's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the volley is struck so cleanly, which shows just how good his technique is. That's a top-class finish.
Five players assigned for Bayern Munich in FIFA 23. If João Felix's loan deal is up in your... Chelsea, just go and get him for Bayern. He's out of favour at Atletico, not working out in Spain or England. Try Germany. As the next one is Jules Koundé. Yes, I know he's at Barcelona, but with Pavard rumours to maybe move away, Koundé gets into that position and lets him destroy the field. As another player who could return to the club is David Alaba.
than Real Madrid, but this guy is just...
Is this Prince White still for me?
That's another one who knows now with the twilight years of his career is Tony Kroos, 32-year-old, could he go back into a job? With the final one being, hear me out, it would be so fun of the career mode to get Heung-min Son and Harry Kane back together at the German Giants and win their trophy. Five players assigned for Bayern Munich in FIFA 23. It shall be to the home deal season. Bayern is having a favourite on Atletico. As the next one in.
Soundgarden.
The queen is the
border. Soundgarden queen.
Right.
Ciao.
Five players on FIFA 23 to sign for Markham the Shrimp.
tell you how. Oh,